go ahead and hit that power switch. You can establish the first link here, initialize this.